In LISP, which of the following function assigns the value 10 to the symbol A? A set a 10. B A B where B 10. C a 10 D set 10 A. D all of the mentioned. The correct answer is set a 10. If a hypothesis says it should be positive but in fact it is negative, we call it A. A consistent hypothesis. B. A false negative hypothesis. C. A false positive hypothesis. D. A specialized hypothesis. The correct answer is a false positive hypothesis. A perceptron is a feed-forward neural network. B. Backpropagation algorithm. C. Backtracking algorithm. D. Feed-forward backward algorithm. The correct answer is feed-forward neural network. Which approach to speech recognition avoids the problem caused by the differences in the way words are pronounced according to context? A. Continuous speech recognition. B. Connected word recognition. C. Isolated word recognition. D. Speaker-dependent recognition. The correct answer is isolated word recognition. The expert system developed at MIT to solve mathematical problems is known as A. RAND. B. ESIS. C. MAXIMA. D. MOLGEN. The correct answer is MAXIMA. In LISP, the atom that stands for false is AT. B. NIL. C. Y. D. TIME. The correct answer is NIL. Neural networks are complex with many parameters. A. Linear functions. B. Nonlinear functions. C. Discrete functions. D. Exponential functions. The correct answer is nonlinear functions. In LISP, the following function -24881 returns AT. B. F. C. NIL. D. 20. The correct answer is T. Which of the following statement is not true? A. The union and concatenation of two context-free languages is context-free. B. The reverse of a context-free language is context-free, but the complement need not be. C. Every regular language is context-free because it can be described by a regular grammar. D. The intersection two context-free languages is context-free. The correct answer is the intersection two context-free languages is context-free.